the moment we are born, we live visually. We think visually. We imagine visually. We speak visually. Before words, we painted in caves. And when there were words, we used them to conjure up images. We paint pictures to tell stories. Take photos to share moments. And watch movies to take us to places beyond our imagination. We make films to share what we love. And create images to get people talking. We are visual beings. It is through these visual experiences that we define who we are, what we believe, and what we truly care about. We all live a visual life. How do you live yours?